about Katamari, I didn't think it existed. I was like, you're making that up. You just roll up everything?
What we're not making up, though, is an Incineroar versus Ganondorf match right now at an S tier major. Like,
and sounds like you would.
This
like,
is definitely not like round one either. This has got to be a few matches in. And Magister, I've always forget, was he PGR or was he Area 51? Because he was like right on that verge, right on that first one.
I think he was Area 51, okay, if I'm not mistaken.
Which is nothing to scoff at because he's one of the only Incineroar means to do it, because this character needs a little help sometimes. But,
yeah.
But he can do some stuff.
Yeah, Incineroar exists in that space where it's like, if you gave him a very slight buff, like if you took away Revenge going away on grab,
yes,
he might jump up a couple spaces. Like
I think so.
He's very close to being a great character. You've got the neutral air, forward air, back air. His aerials are just so good. And you see him boxing Biggie Cheese out at the ledge. Biggie Cheese bursting out with that Wizard's Foot. We're going all the way to the top, but it's not quite enough.
Not quite, but like you said, we've seen a couple fixes to Revenge, and I think where Revenge kind of like has issues with is against projectile donors because it's so easy to lose it or if you get grabbed.
Yeah.
But honestly, it's like Ganondorf is not going to have that same kind of like ability to kind of take it out as easily. So like the fact that Magister's going to be able to build up a wall safely just with the presence of mind of having Revenge if he ever gets it. And otherwise, even before he gets it, just like the threats of like neutral B and getting able to like being able to get out of stuff with this up B like this and kind of being uncontested, it's tough. Like, how do you even approach this kind of character?
Yeah.
With Ganondorf.
I don't know if Ganon is well suited for it, because like I feel like if you're boxing him just straight up, Incineroar's frame data is just sort of better.
Yeah.
You know? And it's like you can't sneak hits in with Ganon. You can't use your mobility or your movement to bait stuff out. You just gotta fight him straight up, and Incineroar is just better suited for that.
And like I mentioned at the start, Ganondorf has a little bit more range than Incineroar, but the range only comes out from his smash attacks, and they're just a little too slow to really use comfortably against Incineroar, especially when you have such a strong command grab like the Alolan Lariat right now.
Yeah. 76%. Now we're going for the Lariat off stage, but okay, there we go. The Darkest Lariat once again. Yeah, we don't have a jump. We have the air dodge. We're going to eat the drop kick. Missile drop kick. That'll do it.
Quick match.
Very fast, yeah. And a JV3 stock there from Magister, who, again, I think a lot of people sort of know, but he's sort of underground too. Great player in Smash 4, was a lot more underground there. Was a villager slash Charizard player from Washington. Had the chance to go to Seattle for a business trip a long time ago and got to play him a lot. Great
cool.
player. And here we go. So we're going to, I think we were told, it's in the rule set.
Yes.
You can go to Battlefield or FD variants, but you can only go to Summit.
Uncontested though, which means your opponent cannot deny you the use of it.
Yes.
And I love that.
Good branding. I mean, you can see the blue lighting in this room. You can see the icy background here. Let's see how things go on Battlefield here for Biggie Cheese.
Opens up with some good percent, which anything you can get to knock, like Incineroar off stage, that's how he's gonna be able to steal something out, but he catches him sleeping there and is able to.
Oh no!
That's a pro controller, it looks like, and he was plugged in too, so you gotta wonder, was it like.
Well, what's funny is he gave him more time to react. Oh, he's gonna give up the stock.
That's
okay.
A stock.
Good for him. I don't know, I think you only have to do it if your opponent asks for it. I don't know if Magister asked for it or. Alright, well.
When you're in threat of up tilt like that, I think we take what we can to not get embarrassed on stream.
Yeah. That's unfortunate. Well, gives up the stock for the. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay, he got him. And I think that does count. Yeah, command grabs do count to take away the revenge. Yeah, and he had such a strong start. That sucks.
Yeah.
Having to give up that stock to a pause. So
it's
unfortunate.
But he can still bring it back, and if he does bring it back, that's going to be an even bigger statement.
Oh, there we go. Gets the zap. Good tech. Tries to get him with the rock croc, but not going to happen. Big spike there. Biggie Cheese not that far off, honestly.
He's still in it.
Oh, wow. Getting scooped right out of the Wizard's Foot.
Recover is fine. Let's see if he can tack on any kind of percent right now, though, because honestly, 99% looking a little hurt, but another neutral air. Oh, I thought he was going to go for a second one. Just try to do anything
too, yeah.
there. Should be just enough to recover here, but Match is not going to do anything. Just kind of go for a down tilt two frame, but great parry, but just is able to miss any kind of follow up from it. But almost, we're going to see if he can do anything to kind of bring us back down the last stop after an unfortunate first stop.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Get rid of that. There we go. Good. It's gone. That could have been disastrous. Down throw into the forward air. Oh, wow, and the Lariat actually beating Ganondorf's moves just straight up. Goes for the spike, not going to happen. And a Rock Croc there. The bane of Ganondorf. Ganondorf's do not. I can tell you that. They hate it. There we go. Up B, not quite enough. Yeah, you should be in the side B there. I love that Incineroar can, like, be so creative mixing it up, you know? The 85% here, not too bad, honestly. Especially considering Ganon's damage output. Oh, I think he tried to go for, like, a run-up up air or something.
Yeah.
I said we got an up tilt. You have to shield both. That's the second time he's done that. He shielded the first hit, but hasn't waited for the second.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe a little bit too antsy.
Offstage was even converted into something. Anything? Not quite, but we're at almost tied.
Big chop gets the up air, but gets put in a terrible spot for Ganondorf. He's able to recover. He's able to get back to center. Another up smash.
Another recovery. Just throwing out
these big hitboxes. I don't know.
He gets up safely, but he's going to fall to the command grab, and he's going to fall to Magister. Oh, it's such a shame after what happened. Cody, one of our sponsors here is Hitbox.
Yeah, that's a good point. Never hit pause again.